It started like any other Wednesday for Newburgh Heights police officer Mike Marinella on patrol when
heard what sounded like a child crying, moaning almost. So I looked out my window and kind of did a double take and thought, did I just see what I just saw?
He saw an 18-month-old sitting on the edge of this porch roof. The officer's body camera rolling.
You okay? Stay right there, okay?
Marinella gets the attention of the boy's mom.
Oh my God.
Yeah, oh my God.
Oh my God.
Okay, I got the fire department coming.
With the officer standing watch below.
I'm thinking, you know, the gutter's gonna break or he's gonna fall.
His mom swoops little AJ off the roof to safety.
I can't believe I did that.
Well, accidents happen.
Down below, she's visibly shaken and says she was cleaning at the time. She showed officers upstairs to the place AJ likely crawled over this bed and out the window.
So it was sitting right on the edge.
Basically, yeah. Yeah. I still can't believe what I saw.
One day later.
Thank you a lot,
hey, man. Pleasure's mine.
We were there as the officer reunited with a grateful family. AJ doing just fine.
I'm just glad that this officer was, you know, driving by like, you know, the perfect moment, just kind of saw him up there. That was, you know, very fortunate.
Police say this is a warning to other parents. Use window guards or open windows from the top and move furniture away to keep kids from climbing out because the unexpected can happen.
It could have been a completely different story.